looking down to the sea, thinking about my baby. You know we couldn't agree, but that's alright. I don't worry anymore. There will be a better day. I get up in the morning, put on my shoes. I'm trying to shake these lonesome blues. Well, that's alright. I don't worry anymore.
Would I go for a ride? Oh, yes, you a Southern Appalachian traditional instrument. We don't have a lot of American instruments, but this is one of them. I'm going to move over to my guitar now. Oh, and I should have introduced Matt Warner. This is Matthew Warner. And we are both so pleased to be here at the Strand. I was out in the lobby earlier looking at all the wonderful photos, and they have an amazing record collection. If you have not visited this incredible theater, you should definitely come. This is a song by Porter Granger and Everett Robbins. It was written in 1922 and covered by all kinds of people. And I grew up on blues and big band, so I do a lot of that. There ain't nothing I can do, nothing I can say that folks don't criticize me, but I'm gonna do just what I want to anyway, and I don't care if they all despise me, if I should take the notion to jump right into the ocean, well, it ain't nobody's what I do. Please don't you persecute me. You know, I'd really rather that you don't shoot me, cause it ain't nobody's business whatever I do.
It ain't told you I live in paradise. So part of that paradise is I often get hot coffee in bed. I got some hot coffee in bed. My baby brought it to me to clear my head. I got some big plans for the day. I really should be going, but he wants me to stay. I got to put my 2 feet down on the ground. It's hard to get moving when he's around. So first that hot coffee in bed. I got my car keys in my hand. Put the pedal to the metal, see where I land. I got some high flying to do. I'm looking for adventure, wanna try something new. I got to put my 2 feet down on the ground. It's hard to get moving when he's around. So first that hot coffee, hot coffee bed. Well, I like OJ, I like tea. First thought when I wake up is, where's my percolator? Hot coffee, oh, hot coffee, hot, hot to tell my stories. Wintertime is coming. The frost is on the ground. The chilly wind, it blows the leaves around. It's time to stoke the fire. Sit in the candlelight. Thank you very much. That is also on the CD. Whenever I get stuck for writing a song, I either play a new instrument or put a different kind of tuning on there or something. Works every time. So this next song is called Let the Rain Come. When I lived in the Pacific Northwest, I had to deal with Mount St. Helens erupting and spewing ash everywhere. So the whole mask thing is, you know, that's commonplace to me. I already did that once. I had to make little masks for my kids so they didn't breathe in the ash. But I got used to the rain. I actually love the rain. I especially love gardening in the rain. And I wrote this song. got my umbrella, let the rain come. I'm here with my fella, I've always got a song in my heart, let the rain come. I've been looking at those storm clouds growing as the rain starts to pour. And now I'm looking for a rainbow when I walk out the door. So let the rain come. I got my umbrella, let the rain come. I'm here with my fella, I've always got a song in my heart, let the rain come. Let the rain come. Cyrus Jones, 1810 to 1913, he made his great-grandchildren believe he could live to 103. Well, 103 is forever when you're just a little kid. So, Cyrus Jones, live forever. Grave digger, when you dig my grave, would you make it shallow so that I can feel the rain? Grave digger. Muriel Stonewall, 1903 to 1954. She lost both of her babies in the Second Great War. Well, you should never have to watch your only children lowered in the ground. No, you should never have to bury your old babies. Grave digger, when you dig my grave, when you make it shallow, around the rosy, 67 to 75. He rode his bike like the devil till the day he died. When he grows up, he wants to be Mr. Vertigo on the flying trapeze. Oh, 1940 to 1992. Grave digger, when you dig my grave, would you make it shallow so that I can feel rain? Grave digger, when you dig my grave, would you make it shallow so that I can feel the rain? So that I can feel the windows, and maybe they're watching. Shout out to them too, and little Arlo. And so they've been part of our pod. And one day, when little Arlo was just a tiny baby, he was really fussy, and we were kind of dancing around the kitchen. And his dad, there was a bottle of Black Velvet. I love bourbon. And his dad said, "Hey, did you ever hear that song Black Velvet?" Which I had never heard. And so he played it, and we all danced around the kitchen. And I danced with little Arlo, and he stopped crying and just chilled with us. And his dad said, "Wow, I'll never forget when we danced to Black Velvet." I remember that night that we danced to Black Velvet, a song that I'd not heard before. We watched the moon rise, looking out your back window. Then we danced just a little bit more. Black velvet, black velvet, you go down so smooth. And the song that I'm hearing reminds me of you. But the dancing wasn't enough. When the going got tough, we stopped trying. We forgot all our moves, couldn't get in the groove. And the song went on playing without us. Black velvet, black velvet, you go down so smooth. And the song that I'm hearing reminds me of you. Sometimes you travel here and there, no matter where you've been. Every time you go away, you come back home again. I pull my old recliner closer to the fire and lean back in the arms of that old lonely chair. When you're not there, honey, I don't want to be anywhere but cradled in the arms of that old lonely chair. Don't want to go to bed at night, freezing and alone. To wake up every hour, reach for you and moan. I pull my old recliner closer to the fire and lean back in the arms of that is where I'll be. I pulled my old recliner closer to the fire and leaned back in the arms of that old lonely chair. When you're not there, honey, I don't want to be anywhere. But cradled in the arms of that old lonely chair. When you're not there, ooh, I don't want to be anywhere. But cradled in the arms of that old lonely chair. Yes, you can find me. Said to Mama as he passed around the black eyed peas, Billy Joe never had a lick of sense. Pass the biscuits, please. There's 5 more acres in the lower 40 I've got to plow. Mama said it was a shame about Billy Joe anyhow. Seems like nothing ever comes to no good up on Choctaw Ridge. And now you tell me Billy Joe's jumped off the Tallahatchie. Brother said he recollected how he and Tom and Billy Joe threw a frog down my back at the Carroll County Picture Show. And wasn't I talking to him after church last Sunday night? Don't seem right. working all morning and you haven't touched a single bite. That nice young preacher, Brother Taylor, dropped by today. Said he'd be pleased to have dinner on Sunday. And oh, by the way, he said he saw a girl that looked a lot like you up on Choctaw Bridge. And she and Billy Joe was throwing something off the Tallahatchie Bridge. Since we heard the news about Billy Joe, Brother married Becky Thompson. They bought a home in Tupelo. There was a virus going round. Papa caught it and he died last spring. And now Mama doesn't seem to another one that I wrote fairly recently. Before we're done here, I want to remind everyone to donate to the theater. This is such a wonderful theater. This is my first time here, and I am definitely coming back. It's really a beauty. It's a real treasure that you guys have here. So definitely donate to the theater, and you can find me online. I have a YouTube channel. I have a website, www.deb-cavanaugh.com. And I am starting to book live shows. Yay. I also do a weekly blog and a podcast about my wild and crazy life. It's midnight and the stars are brightly shining. The moon is new and can be found. Coyotes sing their song out in the forest. You know I love to listen to that sound. I really love to listen to that sound. Frost has left a pattern on my window. Snow has left a blanket on the ground. I feel the muffled hum of my love story. I really love to listen to that sound. I really love to listen to that sound. In the nighttime, in quiet sound in the nighttime. In the nighttime, all is well. In the nighttime. Good news travels fast, and you don't know when it's coming. So you keep hanging on, waiting for that knock on your door. For the telephone to ring. Keeps seeping through the cracks, and you don't know when it's going. So you keep hanging on, waiting for the light to shine on through, for those gray clouds to roll. just not sure if I'm coming or I'm going.